All right, guys, are you ready for your next challenge? Okay, jumping jack. You're here. Give me a little jumping jack. All right, your modification can be here. You can tap it out side to side, all right? If you want more, you can give me a star jack. You can be here or you can stay low, all right? Those are your modifications for a jumping jack. Burpee, you're gonna jump up, put your hands in front of you, jump out, push up, jump it back up, jump up in the air. Another way to do it, hands down, step, step, step up, come up. Third option, you're gonna come to the wall, squat, push up off the wall. This is great if you get dizzy, all right? Or if you have shoulder injuries, knee injuries, or if you're just learning how to do a burpee for the first time. All right, alternating lunge. I'm gonna step it back, come up, step it back. I'm gonna try to get my knee to the floor or as close as I can to the floor. Down, up. That's your alternating lunge. All right, squat press. Grab those dumbbells. You're gonna rack it. Weight is in the heels. I'm gonna sit back, power up. All right, squat, press up. Squat, press up. You can alternate right and then left. If your arms get tired and you just want to squat, just hold it here. You can also, anytime that we do weight, you can put the weight down and just do body weight. Press up, okay? Be here. All right, alternating kicks. Core is tight, arms are here. You're gonna come up, boom, kick. Come back down and squat, kick, other way. Right and left, boom, boom, boom. You got it. So it's a quick kick, snap it back. A lot of power. Weighted punches. Grab your dumbbells. Come down in that squat position. And you're just going to punch right and left. All right. If your arms get tired, bring it down a little bit. Okay. And then come right back up. You do not have to use the weight. You can use body weight and you can punch. All right. And just punch. Come on. Big hits. All right, our next move, kettlebell swing, minus the kettlebell, you're gonna use your dumbbell. All right, you're gonna stand here, toes straight ahead. I'm gonna hinge forward. I'm not squatting, it's a hinge. So power up, left swing. You're gonna push your feet through the floor, or try to, and let that momentum of the swing come up. You do not use your arms. If you're using your arms, you're gonna hurt your back. It's power. You're pushing through the floor, and as you push, you power up, and that gets the swing, that momentum going. Tricep extension. Grab your dumbbell. You're gonna take your dumbbell up, elbows forward, down and up. Keep your chin off your neck, down and up. If this hurts your shoulders, you can be here. Come to the side, hinge forward, kick it back, all right? Right there. Use both of your dumbbells, give me a little tricep kick back. Okay, what else we got? Some rows. All right, palms up. You're gonna hinge forward, row to your core, right back down, come up and squeeze your glutes. So row, your arms stay close to your side. All right, I'm gonna show you the front view. Here, row, up, squeeze your glutes. Back stays flat, okay? Watch my back. It's staying flat. Come up, squeeze your glutes. High knees, last one right here. You're gonna get your knees up. Get a little cardio burst in there. Or bring your elbow to your knees. Leave out that jump, all right? You guys, you got this. You're gonna do amazing. Have fun, you be you. Good luck.